not for pride or arrogance or ego. I am telling you. I am telling you the simple truth. Actually, I am glory of my gurus. I am just a statement expressing my guru's glories. Me sitting, I am 42 now. Last 26 years, we have photos and videos of me sitting whole day in Padmasana and taking classes and jumping, whirling. This is glory of my yoga guru, Yogananda Puri, who prepared my body, and I am going to live at least 200 years just to glorify my yoga guru. His sincere hard work. Just to glorify him, I am going to be using this body for 200 years. Happily, healthily. Many people are passing the comments in social media. What? He is having some golden massage or gold leaf layered on his skin, body, pala pala shining. I am giving you the secret. Three things. Detox your internal organs with Haritaki, Trifala, Castor oil, Neem juice, Argambul juice. Listen. All this. I am not even saying you should take all this every day. Even if you take once in 2 days, have few items on day. One day you can have Trifala and castor oil. Second day you can have Haritaki powder and Adimaduram. Third day you can have neem juice and Argambul juice. I don't know the English word for Argambul. It's a grass used for Ganapati Puja, making juice out of it. One day you can have pure ghee and basmati rice. One day you can have very good Kanchipuram idli. That's a great medicine, I tell you. Kanchipuram idli with the right quantity of melagu. All that which is supposed to be added is the best medicine. In Hindu tradition, the food itself is taken such a way, it becomes medicine. Tasty medicine is food in Hindu tradition. Even neem juice. I have seen how my gurus will make me take neem juice. They will make the sesame seed balls, sesame seed and jaggery, and they will make me just gulp the neem juice and take this sesame seed ball. And I'll be nicely enjoying the sesame seed ball. Only the sesame seed and jaggery, that taste will be in the tongue. I won't even remember I took neem juice. I'll be actually waiting to take neem juice because I will get the sesame seed balls as bonus. Taste medicine is diet in Hinduism. In Vedic tradition. Do all this detoxing, then you will see you are also pala pala. Jilu jilu. Amak dugmak amal dumal. Each of my gurus, they poured their life on me. The clarity with which I can grasp all the great spiritual principles and explain. That is because of my ability to unclutch, which is the pure gift from Annamalai Swamigal. It is just a simple gift from him. My ability to operate in Sagaja Samadhi, space of Paramashiva, gift from Isakki Swamigal. All my Guru's glory is only my life. My ability to be in Ajapa Japa state, I can actually keep the Japamala whole night. Even if you think I am sleeping, the mala will be rolling in my hand continuously. That is the gift given to me by Yogi Ramaswarath Kumar. He is the Ajapa Japa Purusha. He is actually the embodiment of Ajapa Japa. He gave me the gift of Ajapa Japa.